Yes, I have uploaded a video on Magisk that Magisk is coming back, and that tweet was from John W. He said that Magisk is back, and right now we have some bad news available for the users who rooted their devices with Magisk. Magisk Hide is no more available. If you have rooted your device with Magisk 23 or if you are using any older version of Magisk, one of the major things everyone do is they always use Magisk Hide. Of course, you need to pass safety status after rooting your device to use some banking apps, Netflix, etc. like these apps. But unfortunately, you'll not be able to do so after some time, as Magisk Hide will have to see its end of life, according to that developer. Everyone use Hide Magisk, some use only Hide Magisk, some use Hide Magisk Manager. Everyone has their own things, but right now the news what we have is Magisk Hide is no more available, which means if you are a user who always use, then unfortunate for you. Including that, the Magisk modules repo is no more available, which means you will not be able to use Magisk modules from the inbuilt repo. That's quite impressive. Of course, you can use some third-party modules according to this information, but from that repo, you'll not be able to download any modules. And in that repo, we have very interesting modules, full screen gestures, and some LSPose, a lot of things. So that's quite impressive. These are the things you get here, and this is a little bit sad news for some of the users, but of course, we have an alternative available for that. Zygisk is Magisk in Zygote, which is something really interesting concept, which is coming very, very soon. We are waiting for this. This will run parts of Magisk and Zygote process to make Magisk modules even more powerful. According to this statement, we can think about the Magisk, powerful Magisk in upcoming future. So let's see what's going on right now. This is the news what we have. Zygisk could be a Magisk alternative with maybe some more powerful things in the future, more powerful modules. So these are the things I just want to let you know. We have the news information available. The source link is in the description, where you can also get this thing, where you can simply check out this thing, what they said and what's going on. You can also follow John W. on Twitter to be updated with these informations. But right now what we have is Magisk Hide is no more available. So this was all. Thanks for watching. I hope you got this. I hope you like this video. Goodbye. Have a nice day.
Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through.